Nyquist with it. Sharks with numbers. Here comes Meyer down the right side. Timo Meyer with a shot. That did not make it through. Now Nyquist drops it off. Score! Erik Karlsson wins it for the Sharks. In overtime, they lead the series 2-1.
I think the Blues are arguing that this was a hand pass. They're going to talk it over. That's what Binnington was, and I thought it was initially when I saw it. The Sharks stayed with it around the front of the net. Here you'll see it again. There's Meyer. Right hand, throws it across.
Officials heading to their locker room. Sharks win it 5-4 in overtime.
This is one that is not reviewable. So if the four officials on the ice don't see the hand pass, there's nothing Toronto, the people in Toronto, can do to reverse it. It has to be one of the four officials that are on the ice. None of them saw it. And it was clear that it was a hand pass. They didn't see it. The Blues end up losing in overtime because of the miss.